Shalom, shalom. First and foremost, I want to give all praise, glory, and honor be unto Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Recha HaKodash. Double honors to the elder apostles, as well as the elder bishops
who labored
to teach us this truth. Salutations to the hopeful elect out there pushing his word in truth, sincerity, and indeed. You brought Chapatazah from the Great Millstone, Chicago branch. Coming at you with another real quick, Lord will edify a lesson. And this is just going to be a quick rebuke on the ROI Israelites. I don't even know who these cats are, man. You know, a lot of these Israelite camps, man, you know, I'm not saying this camp in particular, but a lot of these new camps, like, bro, a lot of these niggas just spawned up, like, after COVID. Like, it's a lot of post-pandemic Israelite groups out here, bro, that we ain't never heard of y'all, never seen y'all. You know what I mean? You just crawled out the sewer. You know what I mean? Once 2020 was over, and now y'all just got it. It's a whole lot of bugged out doctrine, a lot of unruly niggardom going on, man. And it's just crazy. Here we are. It's getting ready to be 2024, man. All right? All this prophecy coming to pass, our salvation nearer than ever, and you still got Israelites professing to be Israelites, saying the name of the Lord, that eat pork, man, and trying to justify it. This shit is crazy, man. You can't make this up, man. All right? Let's get right into it.
Me, what y'all cooking? We gonna show y'all what we getting ready to eat on, all right? Shalom.
We got. Now, you see, he got the menorah, shalom. The niggas got the t-shirts on, the Hebrew, you know, super Hebrew Israelites, right?
Here. We got some roast. What is that?
That's turkey.
Turkey. All right, that's a turkey. All right? Okay, all right. We got yellow corn with bacon, pepper bacon.
Swine.
At that. And black pepper, all right? We got fried cabbage. We got dirty rice. And over there we got cornbread dressing. Coming on around. What's this right here?
That is the pork roast.
This is cut up pork roast.
More swine.
Cut up beef roast. And this is my world famous. Look at that ham right there. Y'all see that? Y'all see that there? Do y'all see that there? All right. That's that ham. That ham was marinated in Coca-Cola for about 2 straight days.
Okay,
got my own private glaze on there. All right. And
so you see, my man, he said he marinated the ham for 3 days in Coca-Cola, man. That's how you know it's demons on this nigga, man. That's how you know it's demons on him, Joe. He marinated. You had 3 extra days to really reconsider your ways, bro. You know what I mean? You let the shit marinate in Coca-Cola for, and he boasting on the shit.
The mac and cheese. You wait, was that deep enough? The mac and cheese. My voice don't go no deeper. All right. We got that good mac and cheese going. So we are now going to, what else you got something?
Some gravy. What I have to
make. Well, what is it without gravy? Look at that there. Huh? Y'all see how brown that is? Now, we know you want to. Go ahead and show them.
Shalom, everybody.
Shalom, Mr. Chef.
To the family.
Peace and blessings. All praises.
Oh, you want to show a pie?
Oh, well, yeah. Ain't we modest? Check them out. You want to show the pie too? Look
sweet
at that.
Potato cheesecake.
Sweet
pie.
Potato cheesecake pie. What else we got? We got parfaits. We got parfaits. We got parfaits. We got banana. What is that? Banana strawberry, blueberry, pineapple. What is that?
Banana pudding parfait.
All right. Yeah, that banana, sweet potato cheesecake, that shit look like it's some work right there. But nonetheless, man, you know. And this is where we at. And this guy, he really feels like he's an elder. He showcases his Thanksgiving meal. Trying to make it edifying, trying to dress the shit up, man. And you got swine everywhere. And then he recently made a video trying to defend it. It's no, nigga, no. Sirach 32 and 17. Sirach 32 and 17, a sinful man will not be reproved, but will find an excuse according to his will. And this guy, you know, he tried to dress it up like, oh, you know, since it's not an animal that we sacrifice, you know, therefore we can eat it. Like, nigga, what? The Lord already gave you the animals that was clean to sacrifice, first of all. And second of all, the Lord, he said it repeatedly, thou shalt not. All you gotta do is say, thou shalt not swine. Hold on. Leviticus 11:7, and the swine, though he divide the hoof and be cloven-footed, yet chew if not the cud, he is unclean to you. And the swine, because it divideth the hoof, yet chew if not the cud, it is unclean to you. Ye shall not eat of their flesh, nor touch their dead carcass. It doesn't get any more fucking plain or direct than that, man. But again, a sinful man will not be reproved. This freaky deaky creepy ass nigga, man. All right. And got the name of the Lord in his mouth, man. They got the Hebrew shirts. Shalawaman. You know, Kwam Yasharala, like, bro, it's 2020. It's getting ready to be 2024, bro. Like, are you fucking serious, man? A lot of you niggas, and I made that video a long time ago, and it's true, man. Knowing you're an Israelite is literally only half the battle. A lot of these niggas out here in the streets know that they're Israelites, man. It's niggas that's proclaimed to be in the truth, proclaimed to be practicing in the truth, proclaiming to be watchmen and prophets and teachers of the Lord, that's out here eating swine, man. Laying stumbling blocks before Yasharala, man. The Lord gonna deal with these hard-head, rock-head niggas, man. Like the elder apostle Tahar called them, hammerhead Negroes, man. The Lord gonna really clean you niggas up, man. Lest ye repent, man. The Lord gonna get rid of you niggas, bro. You niggas is wicked as hell, man, and sensual. In the flesh, man. Can't let the fucking swine go. You got the mark of the beast. You got World War III amping up. You got AI technology taking over. Joblessness, all right? Crime is on the fucking rise. Jacob's trouble is at the door. And you still got niggas claiming to be in the truth eating swine, man. Showcasing their Thanksgiving meals, man. You niggas gotta go. Niggas gotta go. This is the book of Mark, chapter 7, verse 6. And he answered and said unto them, well hath Isaiah prophesied of you hypocrites. What's a hypocrite? An actor, a fake, a phony. Okay? That's what a lot of these so-called Israelites are, man. They're hypocrites. They profess to be of the truth. They profess to be men of God, but their deeds show that they are fucking actors. Their deeds show that they are of Satan, man, because they're hard-headed and rebellious, man. The scriptures say rebellion is as the sin of witchcraft and stubbornness is as idolatry. These niggas are rebellious and stubborn, man. Don't want to get right. Well, has Isaiah prophesied of you hypocrites? As it is written, this people honoreth me with their lips, but their heart is far from me, right? Their mind is far from the statutes and commandments of Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai. Okay, but you see them, they praising the Lord. Oh, yeah, Shalom Israel. You know, Barakatah, how about Shimei Avashai? You know, got the name of the Lord in his, and the name of the Father and the Son in their mouth, man. But in their deeds, they fucking niggas, man. Swine eating niggas, man. And it's nothing new. They were doing this in the ancient world. Mark 7 and 7, howbeit in vain do they worship me, teaching for doctrines the commandments of men. And for him to try to dress this up and to try to pacify the swine, all right, this nigga's off, man. All right. Oh, man, you know you got to put it on. Look at this. Freaky deaky. Yeah, look at this nigga. He's off. This nigga is off, man. Mighty Joe Young looking ass, man. This nigga is off, man. You know? Trying to pacify this bullshit, man. Trying to justify this, man. But niggas was doing that back in the ancient world. This is the book of Isaiah 66. And I want to say 17. This is the book of Isaiah chapter 66 verse 17. They that sanctify themselves and purify themselves in the garden behind one tree in the midst, eating swine's flesh and the abomination and the mouse shall be consumed together, saith Yahweh. For I know their works and their thoughts. It shall come that I will gather all nations and tongues, and they shall come and see my glory, man. So, hey, man, the Lord, hey, your ways are not hid from Yahweh Bashem Yahushai, man. All right? Especially you Israelites, man. The covenant was with us, man. So all our ways are before him as the sun. There's nothing hidden that we do. There's nothing hidden that no one's does, man. But the children of Israel, the scope is especially upon us because we are the sons of God. We're supposed to be setting the example for the whole rest of the world to follow. And here this nigga is claiming to be an Israelite, man, when you really, you acting like a common man. You acting like a regular ass, you acting like a heathen. All right? The heathen do shit like this, man. All right, you niggas are our Baptist Israelites. You are American Israelites, man. I can't even, nah, Baptist Israelites. That's what you niggas are, man. Okay, you're no different than the Christians. You just speak a little bit of Hebrew. Maybe know a little bit more scriptures. That's about it. Their ways show, man. They show, man. You these niggas are low level, man. You, hey, man, them niggas better repent, bro. Straight up. Look at this nigga. You better repent, bro. You see what the pork demons do? Look at him. Look at him. That's what pork does to niggas, man. Freaky deaky looking nigga, man. Shalom.